you know, if you're going to harvest it for medicinal use, you can harvest the stem, this part here, and the root. If you've got any cuts or blemishes on your skin, you can use it as a soak. You know, so that's what that's used for. You can mix this with other things. Like I often pick shtukum, the Saskatoons, and I dry it, or I dry huckleberries very sparingly, really sparingly, like